Well, on the sideline of the also the 18th National Youth Conference, Mr. Hussam Kamel, researcher and radio announcer, gave the following statements to Nile TV.
This panel was intended to discuss the science of fake news, the rumors, the science behind it, how you prepare it, how you spread it, what's the content of the fake news, how you build it to look like a fact. We discuss each and every aspect. We put examples of a reality that happens in the life, how people got deceived with videos, with images. My advice is, when you receive any kind of information, when it's free, just use your mind. Take a deep breath. Think about it. Try to investigate. Try to allocate some time to know the real source of the information. Because other way, you're going to be used to distribute the fake news.